Hello! This is special garnish for Independence Day or birthday party. How to make it? Okay, you can use small kitchen knives to make flowers. You can use a scoop knife and a peelers to make a flower. Okay guys, enjoy our video, like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you.
Okay guys, thanks for watching and subscribing. See you to the next video.